has a brand new dance craze. I'm hoping that you'll give it a go. It started off in Co-Copenhagen 90 years ago. It's a revolutionary way of moving your body. Yes, you're going to shake your pop-up particles really oddly. So follow these instructions and let's make this an interactive show. Do 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 the quantum entanglement. It goes like this. Wrap your arms around each other so they're in a right twist. Now stick your tongue out and make sure that all your fingers are bent. And that's the quantum entanglement. Do-do-do the quantum entanglement. Take paired electrons and send them into space in opposite directions. Now untangle one, and just as soon as that is done, you'll know the quantum spin of the other one. Spin up, spin down. If you've got one, the other one must be around. This is not the axiom of some spooky quantum phantom. It's simply conservation of angular momentum. Do 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 the quantum entanglement, and in the future you could be the basis behind every computer to help mankind in making this most coveted transition. Just hold an infinite number of states in superposition, and that's the quantum entanglement. That's the quantum entanglement.